got a huge one. We have the nut flush draw on top too here. And we're getting it all in against aces here. We need a 8? Or a 9! Alright, here we go. 21,000, boys. Let's just fucking hope this guy doesn't have aces, huh?
Yes!
Holy fuck. Yeah, the flush draw too, I understand that. But the jack, I'm not going broke on a spade, right? This is very important. He really needs to fold. That's why I made it less, because if this guy folds and then he goes all in, I get the pot again. Or if he calls, then I get the pot again. All right, here we go. Ah, shit, boys. Ah, shit, ah, shit, ah, shit. All right, all right, all right. He could have like ace jack or something, but he's just most likely gonna have some stuff below that. And I don't know why he doesn't see that, because that's a pretty good flop to try to take it down. I want to sub, but I have no money. I don't know, go suck a dick somewhere, ask for $5. Sounds like the best thing you can do then. Sure, they have a nice train station where you live.
Suck a dick!
Fold to a jam, obviously. Oh my god! I meant to hit the fold button! Oh my god.
Oh my god. And I won.
I meant to hit the fold button, dude. Can someone Twitch clip that, please? That was so stupid.
The Daily Quads! What? And he leads into us. We're gonna walk him. And he leads into us. Gonna walk him. Does he jam? I hope he does. Do we get three mad streets here? What does he got? A6 or a set of sixes that hit a boat? All right, now's the time to pull the trigger. I think he's getting a lot of folds here, though. A lot of folds. We did pick up a massive pot, though. Oh, he did have a set of sixes!
Yep, here we go. This is a huge fucking pot. Fucking right. Fucking right. $281 bounty, guys. $281 bounty. 404k fucking stack. Whew. Wow. Wow. Now we're just gonna get it in. We have a wrap. Against two pair, we do absolutely fine. And we got called by King 4 here. And the big one on 9. Shut the fuck up, dude. It's so fuck these fucking hold'em hands. Lose every single fucking all-in. Holy shit. Alright, let's hope that this put a band-aid, as usual, right after we have a hand like that. Come on, boys. Alright, there we go. And we win a $250 bounty. Alright, let's keep fucking the Holdermans up. Let's keep fucking losing the Holdermans. Who gives a shit, right? Who gives a fucking shit? Rap gets there. Check, bet check line. Just almost always giving up. I think that these guys feel very light to the river. I feel like I'm just gonna get owned if I bet checker. Nice. Boom! Awesome. That's kind of crazy because you pretty much just... You pretty much call there because you respect the dude. You know what I mean? We're really battling in this 1K. They're gonna show, boys. I've done this 3 times now. Yes! Yes! It's fucking street poker, boys. 6-bet, ace-jack, all in. Fuck yes. For progressive, flip in. Never really flip in.
Easy
bounty. Alright, let's go, boys. Yeah. All the mullins are pretty brutal for us. So we just need to bluff people, right? Is that it? That's all we need to do? I love when you try to speak Swedish. Kuk. Una, två, tre, fyra, fem, sex, sju, åtta, nio, tio. Knäck, kungas. Dumb. Be right back.
Tired, buzzy today.
Tetris! Chess Race, thanks for donation and
sexy gif.
I bited you, man. I bited you.
Pepperoni.
En mä nähä, että oli tossa vaan käännyt. Ja tossa on.
I don't know if we can get all the chips in though, is the problem. But we can get most of them in, I think. Oh yeah! Give it to me! What? Pocket kings! Are you joking me? How do you have kings there, man? There's...
And
this, what he's doing, is to go even further beyond!
Hype in the chat! I just love to play! Let's go!
Let's catch you, Willow. Ooh, you're fast. It's gonna be a hop, bro. Huh! Gotcha! Gotcha! Come here, Willow. Turn around, Willow. Another one. Another one. Now bend over my table. How about that?
Oh, we're way ahead. Hold, no heart. Come on! Come on!
Woo! Woo!
Get strapped in! Get strapped in with the belt! Get your safety belt on! Get your safety belt on right now! Oh, baby! Ace four, man, that's not a call. Woohoo! Je suis normalement. Oh, mais il touche son 7! Mais gros, mais c'est incroyable! Parce que paire de 7 contre As Dame, ça se joue. Je sais pas quel est le pourcentage, mais je pense que les deux se jouent. Ça se joue largement. Ouais, ça me rend ouf, hein. Oh là là. 50-50. Ok, c'est le 50-50. Je suis obligé de ligne dessus, hein. Il touche sa couleur! Mais putain de... Il touche couleur, gros!
Craig asked, what do I think of Andrew Nemi and Brad Owen? I think they're both amazing. I think they're great players, and I really like watching their content. If you guys haven't seen their vlogs on YouTube, highly recommend. They are, and they're super, super nice in person. If you ever have a shot to play in one of their meetup games, I would highly recommend. They're super fun, very communal. It's a fun table. Everyone's talking, everyone's laughing, everyone's drinking. It's really the perfect poker game.
On the river, and I could shove there, but the first two are the exact same, so I just decided to shove here, and I'm not feeling confident enough that he's gonna bet on the river to just let that go. So, that's why I went with that decision. Low, no, 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 low, 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 low. Whoa, oh, oh. Whoa, oh, oh, oh. So we're good. We just have to figure out if he's gonna pay us off or not. Oh, let's go.